Hey everybody, how's it going? As many of you all know already, I'm a huge fan of the older GM B-body as well as D-body full-size sedans. I always try to video them whenever they come across my path. So, today, let's take an in-depth look at this 1994 Cadillac Fleetwood Brougham. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the Fleetwood. We'll start it up, show the engine, get an exhaust clip, and go over the performance data, and show you a bunch of the features on the interior as well as exterior. And today, I'm at All City Auto Sales in Indian Trail, North Carolina. And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up, let it run. This one has been affixed with a Viper alarm system. It's a deep, dark blue metallic exterior with blue leather interior. This particular one has just over 170,000 miles. They're extremely reliable vehicles. Fantastic. Full leather-wrapped steering wheel. Extremely smooth, often seems detached at sometimes, doesn't give a whole lot of feedback to the driver. Gotta love that bellowing horn. In 1994, the GM 4L60-E 4-speed automatic transmission was introduced in the Fleetwood, Caprice, as well as Roadmaster equipped with the 5.7 liter. And so, let's go ahead and cut on the headlights, as well as the hazards. Automatic driver's side window. And let's go ahead and check out the exterior, shall we? Large prominent front end. It rides on an elongated version of GM's full-size B-body platform. This one's known as the D-body. With integrated bumper guards. Massive front end. Full solid chrome rockers wrapped around the whole bottom of the vehicle. Also with the Brougham package, you get the standard alloy wheels on white wall tires. LED integrated turn signals as well as headlight indicators. They flash whichever side you have your headlights on, as well as your turn signals. Fender skirts over the rear wheels, in the same fashion as the Roadmaster. Also with this Brougham package, you get the full vinyl roof. Chrome trim traipses onto the front fenders. Its wheelbase is around 121.5 inches with a total length of around 225.1 inches. Absolutely massive. Traditional Cadillac vertical tail lamps. Dual exhaust system, part of the LT1. Backup lights integrated into the bumper, also with rear bumper guards, and your fuel cap is located behind the license plate. And let's go and pop the hood. This vehicle comes with the LT1 350 cubic inch Corvette V8 engine. It was slightly detuned for the full-size luxury sedans to put out 260 brake horsepower at 5,000 RPM, as well as 330 foot-pounds of torque at 3,200 RPM. A 23-gallon fuel tank with an EPA estimated miles per gallon rating, regular unleaded gas, a 17 city, 26 highway. Total fuel range, depending on driving dynamics, is around 575 miles. 0 to 60 acceleration times is about 8.5 seconds, with an electronically limited top speed of about 108 miles an hour. Has a 5,000-pound towing capacity, and when equipped with the special rear axle and towing package for the Fleetwood, it can tow around 7,000 pounds. Quite impressive for a sedan. You have plenty of padding on the door handles, as well as stitched trim going across here, chrome up above, carpeted down below, and your faux wood paneling. Power locks, power mirrors, power windows. Like I said, it has an automatic driver's side, as well as a fully powered driver's seat with two-person memory. Fully leather wrapped, and plenty of padding. It's your power recline. Three power lumbar settings, upper, middle, and lower, for customization of the comfort settings, as well as two-stage heated seats. Cadillac door sills, as well as a tilt steering wheel. This particular one does have a leather dash cover on it, just in case anybody wondered. And let's go ahead and see how she sounds. Gotta love the sound of that LT1. Has a real nice mechanical sound to it. Quite unique. And we're gonna shut her up. Electronic climate control. Outside temperature, economy, rear defrost, front defrost, and a defogging mode. And one touch automatic. The radio in this one had also been replaced with an aftermarket Sony cassette deck with CD player. Reading lamps, auto dimming rear view mirror, sunglass container, ashtray and lighter. It's a full 6-passenger vehicle. Just fold this up to reveal the center seat up here. Cup holders. The Roadmaster shared the same design for center console as well. Your wiper controls, cruise control. The dashes in these Fleetwoods are also fully padded. Alrighty. Just gonna shut her down. Fantastic vehicle. Let's go ahead and check out the back seat. wide opening rear doors, also padded. Power outlet and lighter. An opulent amount of rear space. Plentiful amounts of comfort with these very soft leather padded seating. We also have the Cadillac crest embroidered on the back of the seat. Plenty of leg room. You also have integrated vanity mirrors, coat hooks, and cup holders of storage. So we'll go ahead and check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Trunk release. Easy opening. One of the biggest trunks on the market back in the day. Spare tire. It's also illuminated with a power pull-down feature. Same power adjustments for the passenger seat as well as the driver's, also heated. Modest glove box. All the books. Timeless classic automobiles. Harkens back to almost a forgotten era. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed this in-depth tour on the 1994 Cadillac Fleetwood Brougham. Be sure to stay tuned next time, there's a lot more where that came from. Take care everybody.